So this is my flower on, and the flower on tank setup is, I have a heater of 50 watt, I have an air pump for oxygen, and it's a baby flower on actually, and I'll keep up the transformation of it and keep you posted with it.